Imagine you're young. You're landless. You're born in Darita, Ethiopia, where farming is your only source of income. You're Takka, one of eight children in a family with no land left to inherit. What do you do? Takka has decided to lead a youth group. Their mission? To restore degraded communal land by planting trees. They've built a hub for economic development in the heart of their community. And with support from Ecosia users and Green Ethiopia, Takka and his team have restored an ecosystem and reclaimed their futures. In just 1 year, they've planted almost 200,000 trees. Next year, they'll plant 300,000 more and even more after that. They've designed a system to reduce overgrazing, and they're growing crops like potatoes. They're also planting fruit orchards and harvesting honey for sale in local markets. Through their planning and their dedication, these young people are proving that caring for the environment can go hand in hand with building a livelihood. Takka was born into a life with few options that he was destined to face alone. Now, together with millions of Ecosia users around the world, he has planted a forest.